And we saw there in verse 18 we read earlier, no man has seen God at any time. Watch this. So he's talking about the subject is, no man has seen God. And then he says this, the only begotten Son, which is in the bosom of the Father, he hath declared him. Now the declare there is in context, speaking of no one seeing God. What that is talking about, I'm going to prove this with multiple